The king greatly indignant perceived that the troops couldn't capture him. Himself he mounted and went against him, the Artillian fearing. When Tyrion knew it was the king, then he avoided his sword. He gave the reins to his horse. He was lost to our eyes.